Roach Clip 420. I think I played with them before. Salami Mommy. Yeah. I don't recognize Sneaky Snack. Or Sergeant Twinters, but this is the fucking Swiftiest Party. Let's see what's up, Roach Clip. They're gonna wait.
Yay, you're still streaming.
Hi, Monty. Smashing pumpkins. I get hindered.
Good things come to those who wait or some shit.
Shut up. I didn't have to wait.
XD.
You get it too. Hell yeah! I'll go for the streamer first. I fucking watched you! That's unfortunate. I love his tactic, it's so good. Ooh, they're all on me. What could it mean? Wrong hook. This is exciting. Instant hook save. We got flashlights coming right at me. Two hooks, no gens. I feel good about this. Now the fucking trash can. Why are you destroying the hooks? Every time, like, is somebody just following me around and destroying hooks near me? I keep hearing it. I don't understand it. Ooh! What's that called? Technician. She just lost like a shit ton of progress, but I'm just gonna take this. This is my favorite hook on this map. I don't know if that like makes sense. It's in a good spot, but also like I don't know if it's always there. unfortunate. She might have got rate limited. Whoa.
Some people have a favorite burner on the stove. Ruth has a fave hook.
There's other hooks I enjoy on other maps too. Like, I think I've said that at least once before. I'm just gonna hit him and walk away from him. I just want Bill. I want you, Bill.
The old reliable hook.
Yeah. I think I need to be on this side. I need to get him with the pallet in play. I've been working on this tactic. Wow, he is steady as a rock. Cannot crack him. What? There we go. He is so slippery.
I like the one by the one here by the small shed.
The one that spawns on that shed there? The one closest to me? I saw a person over here. And that was definitely bait.
Yeah?
Yeah. It's a nice little hook. It's hard to see. Surprise, David! Did I double hook him? He's upstairs still.
I sadly was AFK. How were the chicken tendies?
That was the longest Freddy game I played ever. Like, I had no hooks at 5 gens for like 20 minutes. Oh, Jane just got an eyeful of me.
Can this killer teleport?
Meow.
Yeah. Unreal can teleport to active televisions.
Strange.
Which are highlighted in white. I don't want her yet. Ooh.
Hey, Snow.
After you teleport, it deactivates the television for a short time, and also survivors can deactivate the television.
Morning, Snow.
But then
that's
they have
off.
To take on. It is kind of OP, but. Other killers can also teleport to varying and extensive degrees. Nice fucking what the fuck, Bill. I don't think this guy has.
I think Freddy's teleport is nastier and Dredge's is really nasty.
Dredge's teleport is pretty fucking nasty. Because he's fast with it, too. Freddy's teleport is nastier. I want to take out Bill here. Ah, shit. Ah, oh, fuck.
That plus, I mean, lockers.
Yeah. The locker jank with him is pretty impressive, though. I think I got her on the hook.
IDK, I love Dredge. So great. So terrific.
Very valiant effort. What is going on? Oh, I think she has a breakout.
Did you hear about Silent Hill?
What about Silent Hill? What happened? Oh no. I guess we found out the doors are locked.
New games and a remake.
Ooh, exciting. Like, do they have the original writers and stuff, or what goes on with that?
And a movie, I think.
A movie as well. That sounds exciting. What? I am pretty sure that Bill made noise.
They have Masahiro Ito and Akira Yamaoka.
Well, I think it sounds like a wonderful time. I'm interested to see what they... Hopefully, I could just see both doors. There he is.
I think.
That would be cool. How did he not find the hatch, by the way? I did not even look for the hatch. Like trying to mind game the mind game. There's no pallet up here now. Did he have Dead Hard? I think he did.
Oh, I am working on limited knowledge.
It is my favorite hook. See what I say? This thing is so reliable.
Spirit.
Oh, spirit backstory. Nice. I still think I have some that I didn't upload yet.
Spirit.
I got one Onryo game.
Lol.
Sneaky Snack did have all the stealth. Technician probably really helped. I think it would help me too. I just don't like the degen. David should have mostly stayed on gens, but he had this nice little locker kit. I don't know how he didn't make noise with the second locker, though. There was something fishy about that, like a glitch or something. But maybe I was also too close the first time it happened. I'm Bill was their gen guy, but he had a flashlight too. Everybody's like not really specialized, but I know that Bill cranked out a few gems. They're all in fight mode, honestly. Like, there's two people with flashbang on this list. I'm not judging.